Hello, and welcome. Jesus Christ, sorry about that. Welcome to the witness. I just booted this game up. Sorry about the lateness. So what was happening is my software didn't want to connect with. I don't use Opus. I use something else that didn't want to connect to YouTube. So I gotta. They updated, so I'm gonna install that update after this stream. But without further ado, this is the witness. A little backstory of this. So Jonathan Blow, the creator of The Witness, also the creator of oh God, I can't cough. Creator of Braid, pretty much dumped all his money that he made from Braid and made this. And so this is a puzzle game. There's like 700 puzzles in this game. We'll see how this goes. When you start this game, it literally puts you right here. We're also gonna be, I think, does this have mouse support? Yeah, it does have mouse support. Okay. So, how you guys doing? Thanks, AOS and Hashdog for sticking in with me. Hope you guys had a nice chat. And then welcome back, Jordan Bello. So yeah, without further ado, let's get going. So simple puzzles like. Yeah, wait. Shit, I might have to be using a controller here. So these are just basic maze puzzles. Okay, hold on. I need to change my mouse sensitivity here. Okay, that looks good. Thanks, AOS. Okay. Jesus Christ, this game looks gorgeous, really. So the premise of this game is we're gonna fucking be doing puzzles for the next fucking I don't know. I don't know. Shit. God damn it. The fuck? Okay, here we go. I'm using the mouse here. So, simple puzzle here. So we go boop, boop, boop. Boom. Click that. Literally, like, this is a. I probably should do this on the controller. Wait, okay. So you gotta follow these things that light up. Light them up. Okay. Go. So we're trying to get we start at the circle. We always start at the circle. And we want to end up at one of these areas. As we can progress, it will also get harder. Go. Hey, Carter. Welcome back. So here we got here. See, the exit's here. There we go. This actually might be really easy on PC. And what that did was unlock a section of this puzzle. So I can't interact with this puzzle. I can interact, but I can't complete it because there's this there's this lock thing here. Okay, so we got three more panels. Let's follow this one right here. Okay, almost 17 tries. Oh, if anybody wanted to know too, I came on Rush last night really late, and yeah, I got raided. I actually got raided last night, and they killed every they looted all my shit, but left me there. It was crazy. It was crazy. But then I came back later, reinforced the door, and that was fun. I should have took a picture. Hey, Craig, welcome back. Okay, I think this way. So activating that one activates that puzzle back there. Yeah, but I can't get up there, so I'll this way. Wait, where is this guy? Oh, I see him. I see it. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. So that something else came up. It was nothing. We got some other plans working. I don't want to spoil anything, but yeah, where'd it go? Where'd that one go? I'll probably come back to Rust later on. Hey, what? The hell? I'm confused here. God damn it. Is everything lit well? Yeah. Okay, those are lit. Okay, I'm gonna follow this guy. You gotta follow the cables.
Follow the cables.
Here we have a little bit more complex. We can start from the left or right. I can't start from the right because I'm gonna start with the left. I mean, I can't start with the left. I'll start with the right. Go. There we go. And there we go. That's opened. So we can do this any way we want. But we can't go that way. I mean, there we go. Yeah, it has. I get it. But yeah, it's kind of an open world-ish thing. There's not much deviation though. There's a lot of stuff you gotta do. There's a lot of like invisible walls, which sucks. Wait, what the fuck is that? Interesting. Very, if you ever heard of Talos Principle, those the developers of this also work or also played a lot of the Talos Principle, which is another puzzle-focused game. This game's a little bit high, I would say. $40 is a little bit high for an indie game. It's asking a lot. Oh, here we go. Can I interact with this? Nope. Anything here I can do? So, like, the creator of this game straight up said this could take 22 hours to finish the whole game. Yeah, like, I can't, there's an invisible wall right there. Loving the art style. So, I gotta. Where was it? Okay, it's out there somewhere. Boo-boo. Does this open? How the fuck do you get in there? Okay, let's move on. Here we got some puzzles here. So this puzzle is we're trying to segregate the two colors. Social commentary. Shit, I wanted to go this way. There we go. And some puzzles don't do anything. Some puzzles do something. That was a puzzle that didn't do anything. We got another puzzle here. So now this one we have to collect the hexagons. There we go. You don't have to complete all the puzzles. Here we go. And I could start from here or here. I think I'm going to start from here. Wait, no. Start from... No. No, god damn it. Go here? No. Shit! Hey, Alex. Welcome. Let's see here. So, that way. Nope. If I start over here, I have to go this way. And if I go down this way, I can't do that. Can't do it. Okay, so I have to start from here. Oh, fuck. Wow. Fucking dumb. God damn it. Go. Let's see here. Yeah, right here. Nope. This will get hard. This will get really fucking hard. Real fast. Not real fast. I don't know. Thinking, nope. Nope. There we go. Of course, there's nothing. If you ever heard of Myst, very similar to that in terms of, like, really doing all sorts of different puzzles that unlock stuff, but sometimes these puzzles won't do anything. So we're just exploring a fucking island. I mean, there's literally nothing on this island. We got a closed door? Oh, we got a... You know, let's explore this castle one more time, see if I'm missing anything. So that's done. Is there anything in here? No, so this is where I came out of. The fuck, turtle? You're weird. Okay. Yeah, let's get that. So, which way was it? Wait, how the fuck did I get over there? Hey Joey, how you doing? Okay, so we want to go through here. Boop, boop, boop. Oh. Boop, boop. Nope. Oh, I guess I could have gone that way. Boop. Fuck. Here we go. I had to switch to a fucking, Okay, let's see what that does. Nothing here. Is it here or here? You think in this door? Oh, yeah. God damn it. Delay seems to be 30 seconds. Hold on, let me see if I can cut down that delay. See if I can do anything. I think I accidentally forgot to put the... the delay. Yeah, I have it optimized for less view. Okay, let's try that. Maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna refresh. See if that works anything. I don't know. Do a refresh if you. I think I turn off the delay. Defaults to 30, and I think interaction is 20. But you're gonna get more latency problems. There we go. Anything through here? Thanks, Hesh. I'm really gonna appreciate your tips. But this time I'm gonna be focusing on you. Okay, here we go. We got puzzle here. Okay, so we need to get all of them. So, boop, boop, nope. Okay, so. Let's see here. I'm thinking boop, 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 nope. Boop, boop, nope, boop, nope. Boop, nope, fuck. I wonder if this should be the last one right there, so I'm thinking. No, these should be the last ones, so I'm thinking. No, it has to be like. How the fuck do you do this one? We need to work our way backwards. That's how you do this. Okay, so. Ooh, we got another puzzle here. What's that dot there? Dude, I'm like a fucking muzzle. What the hell is that dot, I wonder? Is that me? And I don't think there's some 3D interactive stuff. Okay, here we go. No, I can't do that. Boom! Like, I have to get in the zone. Like, I have to shut out everything. I have to shut out everything. That's crazy. What have we got here? What? That's cool. So I think we completed the castle. That looks like everything. Wait, there's a door. Sorry. Ooh, God, this looks complex. So we need to segregate the white. We'll check this out. Oh no. So what the fuck? How do you do this? Oh, 'cause you can't start from there. You can't start from there. You gotta start from over here. Shit.
You move like they do. How do you do that?
I'm thinking. Wait, what's? Oh, fuck! It's the right below my start. So the white and black, they can't touch. Yeah, I'm fucking. Oh, god damn it! No, dude, it's perfectly fine to say segregate. It's perfectly fine, dude. Unless people feel offended by that, I don't know why you would be offended by that. Like, you could segregate fucking M&Ms. I might have to come back this one. This one looks fucking like high tier shit. Nah, dude, that was just fucked up. That was just fucked up. Yeah, we're gonna come back to this one. We'll come back to that one. Hey, Matt. What the fuck? Mastery, Calc? This is The Witness for PC out now. This came out earlier today. Came out yesterday on PS4, and this is a puzzle game. Okay. Well, we'll do with that one later. Let's see if we've got anything here. We can't interact with anything besides the puzzles. Is this anything? Follow this cable. Who's what, Alex? Here we go. So we got different one here. I'm talking. Are you hearing a little bit of what are you guys hearing? You guys always freak me out. You always freak me out. What girl? What the fuck are you talking about? Dude, Alex, you're listening to something else. I'm listening to the stream right now. Fucking hell, dude. You're going crazy. Let's actually... There we go. Turn that down. I'm actually trying to turn down my... Okay. There you go. And only Craig is allowed to, if he's in the chat, he's the only one allowed to actually say something about, like, hearing voices, because he's been on point on that shit. That kid is legit. Oh, here we go. Okay. Oh. Go. You're not stupid, people. Remember, Alex, there's no such thing as a stupid person. Just a stupid question. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay, so I can start here? Oh. Oh, wow. So, okay, so check this out. So this is... These little things right here are actually blocking, so I can't actually do anything here. I can't click on that. So I can't do anything there. There we go. There we go! Whoa! What do we got here? Yeah. Thanks. Yes. Is there anything? Okay. Yeah, this light is, oh, here we go, we got some other ones. Oh, this is cool. This is a kind of a mind fuck right here. Ooh, this is a fucking mind fuck. Holy shit, dude. Oh god, that was crazy. That's a crazy one. That's a fucking... ugh. That's a crazy one. Someone passed geometry. This has nothing to do with geometry, buddy. Oh, shit, this is the weather one. Wait, no, I'm gonna start over here. Yeah, oh, whoa, this looks weird. This is a one, too. So you wanna start, yeah, oh, god, this is... kind of the same thing going there. Okay, got that going. You're hearing another guy. It you know, there's a strong possibility if it's really faint, you might be hearing my echo. My fucking software is so dumb. For some reason, it also transmits my voice again. But it's like very soft. You have to have good hearing. Oh, cool. Puzzles are back up here. Oh, goddamn. Okay, I have to definitely start from here. Oh, this is easy. This is not easy. This is easy. Yeah, so we need to unlock this, so I can play with this. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Wait, are you... Oh, fuck. So I have to unlock that. Okay. Let's see. What's down this way? You saw it light open. You know what? There's something different down there. Let's check it out. God, I love this art style. This is such, like, it's very vibrant colors. I love vibrant colors. I love vibrant colors. Wait, what is over here? Oh, another way. Anything up on there? You see anything? Okay. Yeah, this is all done. This is all done. So, yeah, what did this do? Well, you did these. Does that actually connect to anything? No, it doesn't. Yeah, and I can't do anything here. Yeah, there's a cable under there. I can see it. But where does it go? It's not on. Yeah, we'll call this the, that, yeah. We'll call this the, oh, is there anything down here? Nope. Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. I do want more people like that. I want more people like Hesh. If you find something, even if it's minute, tell me and I'll check it out. But this is, we'll call this, the harbor or the, little, something. And then we're gonna go up to this cliff area here. Yeah, I know. I don't know. I don't know. That thing did light up this over here. And did open this. So I'm going to complete this. We'll check out this side first. Got some puzzles. God damn. Such a gorgeous game. Look at that. Look at these. This is a gorgeous art style. Okay, here we go. Oop. Whoa. Fuck! Oh wait, no, we gotta go like this, 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 this. What? No, we go like that. Oh. There we go. No, I have to. Whoa. I have to do that, and no. Reminds you of Jamaica. Okay. Thanks. What the fuck are you... What kind of reefer are you smoking, buddy? Maybe you left something in Jamaica. Okay. Let's see here. So I bet the bottom one has to go to the one on the left. Did that do anything? Huh. Wait, was this light up? Lit up? Shit, I don't remember. Oh, it was lit up. Oh, it just lit up. Okay, there's something down here. Ooh, there's a puzzle right here. It's not lit. I'm confused here. Holy fuck. Oh my god, this is such a fucking amazing game. So what you're seeing right here is, I believe, the, because look at the puzzle, and then look at the background. Look at where the rocks and the shadows are. Look at where the reflections are. Fucking amazing. So this is not going to work. Check this out. Nope. I don't fucking... What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Yeah. There we go. Holy fuck! Dude, holy fuck, dude. Dude, yeah, I got that. Man, that's crazy! Fucking crazy. Same thing here, yeah? Man. That's fucking amazing. That's a crazy. Hey, thanks guys for picking that up so fast. I think you guys picked that up faster than I did. Jesus Christ, you guys are pretty smart. Okay. Like this? Hey, Jermone Lee, how you doing? Peace. What am I doing here? What do you see, guys? What do you see? What do you see that I'm not seeing? Because this is not going to work. Yeah. The clouds? Under the clouds. No, I can't do that. No, the problem is the clouds are they're in between the in between lines. Let's look at the surrounding here a little bit. Oh, is that anything? Under the clouds over the rock. Okay. That's something. Wait. Does that interact? Okay, that interacts with that. You know what? What do you say to that? What do you think? What do you think? I think that might work. Is that a one, I guess? A one? Fuck, I don't know. Let's try it. Wait, no, fuck. Nope. Oh, no. I fucked, okay. There we go. Holy shit, dude. And check this out. Holy fuck. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Dude, that's fucking crazy. Oh my god. The hell? Shit. Dude, that's crazy. Okay. So we have to... Let's see here. How does this fit in here? Unfucking believable, dude. This game is fucking mind-blowing, dude. This is already my fucking game of the year. Holy shit. And then here we have here. Yeah, we have this. Yeah. Shit. Or is it? It's those two. But it's blocking me. I wonder. Okay, so that's. I'm taking. What? What am I not seeing here? Oh, okay. It's okay. To that, and then to that, maybe. Yeah. What the fuck? It's these two right here, I think. Unless I need to get them closer or farther away. Oh, you know what? No. Or is it? You think it's this? You think it? Can I do anything? Shit. Shit. Okay. I'm not liking this. I'm not fucking liking this. I didn't sign up for this. Holy shit. Up. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, that was just way too much fucking. Holy shit, dude. That's crazy. Like, just going around the corner and, like, okay, so you're just like, always just, okay, it's the rocks. Why isn't the rocks working? Is it something on this side? Something on this side? Wait. Boom! Unbelievable! Just unfucking believable! That's unfucking believable! That's gonna have to go in the highlight reel here. Hold on, give me a second here. I'm just fucking blown away by that. Like, those four puzzles just like. Boom! Unbelievable. Dude, I'm smoking so much rocks right now. Okay. Hold on. There we go. Let's see where this went. Okay, that lit up those things. There we go. Simple stuff here. Oh, God. What? So the teal can get the... Oh. Oh, fuck. There we go. Crap, damn it, go away. Shit. Okay. Here we go. So, anybody... Okay, the teal can get... Nope. How the... Can't cross that. See here. If you just... No, I can't do that. It has... It's... Check the gate after this puzzle. You see any? Let's see. Because I can't... Wait. Oh, okay. Shit. I didn't... Wow. Okay, I didn't even know this. So your teal is the... Yellow is the clone. Teal is the not clone. Okay. There we go. Wait, nope. Oh wait. Nope. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I see what I gotta do. I think I gotta go. No. Shit, how the fuck do I do this? I wonder if yellow should get that. Yeah. There we go. Fucking hell, that was dumb. That was a really easy one, too. Let's see, okay. Let's get... No. So we gotta go into here. Here, and here. And here. Fuck. Do I go down, maybe? Yeah, let's go that way. This. Nope. Fuck. So you... Shit. Okay. Let's see. I think it has to start at the bottom, yeah? It has... The TO has to start at the bottom, yeah? Anybody have any ideas on that? You know, let's start the TO at the top. Yeah, it can't. Yeah, Teal has to start at the bottom. And then... No, we can't do that. We can't block off that. Wait, or can we? Fucking hell, I got it. God damn it. Nope. Fuck. It's a puzzle game. It's a maze. So right now in this maze, we can only start from these balls, and wherever the cursor is, that's where the teal is going to spawn. The teal can only collect the teal pentagons, and the black ones, the yellow, which spawn at the bottom, or now at the top, only can collect the yellow ones. Okay, let's give this a few more shots. If anybody has any ideas, shit. Wait. No, I can't do that. No, because yellow's right there. No. Maybe. No. Fuck! Got it. Oh, well, okay. Okay, we got Teal'c Green going on. Okay. Looks like we finished this island here. Where did that cable go? Okay, so we have more of these. Fuck! What the fuck is that down there? What the fuck? I'm gonna pass on these right now. I need to change it up. That might be a little bit too much for me right now. Are those just fish hanging out? Oh my god, no! It's showing you perspective. Look at that root right there. Wow, that's crazy. It's teaching you its perspective. That is fucking crazy. And it kind of looks like a fish. Yeah, it kind of looks like fish over there. Dude, look at that! Holy fuck! Oh, shit, dude. It's teaching perspective. Because look at those. Those are koi. It's supposed to look koi fish. But look, if you look up there, they're roots. Oh my god, I should have seen that earlier. That's crazy. No, this gate is still not done. I still need to finish that. But I'm gonna work on somewhere else. I need to expand my brain a little bit. I need to expand my brain a little bit. We can come back anytime. This place is open world, so let's check out some other puzzles here. There's only 700 puzzles, so we got time. Okay, let's check out these guys over here. See if we got anything cool. Okay. We have more of these blank panels. We're not seeing anything. Oh, here we are. Is this anything? Uh-oh. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Let's follow this cable. Yeah, I know, Hesh, but I want to kind of like, I want to open up some stuff more. I don't want to, I don't want to, bog down myself on a puzzle, because those ones are a little bit more complex than I like. Anything here? Nothing. Anything here? We got some. Okay. We're gonna have to come back to this later on, too, looks like. But, hey, we got. There's like literally probably 625 puzzles, so we're good to go. Am I seeing anything here? Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Let's check this out. Nope. So, did that work then? Did this work? Ugh. Huh. See you later, Carter. Thanks for stopping by. Huh. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Yeah, check this out. Check this out, guys. No? What? There's some scratches on the actual table. Huh. No, I don't think so. Because there's some scratches. Oh, wait, where's the scratches go? Okay, so it starts there. So. So it does end at the top. There we go. Yeah, because look at the scratches. Look at the scratches. You can see the scratches. So. There we go. God, this game is fucking amazing. So look at the scratches. I don't know if it's coming in for you. Might want to, if you can't bump it to 1080p, it might be really be hard to see on a lower resolution. Yeah, so we have a scratch right there. So that's starting there. Fuck. And then you have to reset the last puzzle. That's crazy. That's pretty fucking cool. Okay, we're looking for some scratches. I can kind of see. I wonder if I can get up there. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. Interact with anything up here? I've never been so blown away by this game. Oh man, my nose. Oh, what do we got here? Are those lighting up? No, it's just the sun. The sun is not moving, okay. Why is there a gray cloud right there? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so it's like a zigzag, I think. God, this game ceases to amaze me. Like, a fucking hour in, and we're just being amazed. So it starts from here, yeah? Damn it! Really thought I had that. So it starts from over here. Then. Let's see here. Fuck. Yeah, the side. Oh, whoa, what was that? Okay, so I see scratches right here. Let me try something. It's this is very reminiscent of Braid. You have to manipulate the environment too, which is fucking crazy, dude. Behind the pillar. No, that's not nothing. Let's see. Maybe just like brute force it, I guess. Cause it comes down there. So it. So we'll try to brute force it, I guess. Oh, yeah, I'm fucking... Yeah, because there's no scratches on this side. Oh, no, there it is. There it is. Okay, wow, I'm fucking just dumb. God damn it, I'm just dumb. Okay, where'd this go? Where'd that go? Okay, that's up there. Okay. Thing there. Okay, I think I gotta go up and look up for scratches up there too. This game is gonna make you feel dumb. That's what I've heard, and so far it's accomplished that. Okay. Do you see any scratches or anything? Over here. Thing over here. Nothing. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Thanks, Jermone. Is there anything? Oh. There's that. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, that has to be that. But how did I... Can I... God, this fucking game, dude. It fucking ceases to amaze me. I wonder if I can rotate that? No. Oh, I saw someone. Nope, fuck. Where the fuck is the scratches? Maybe there is no scratches. It's so hard for you guys to see it, I bet, too. It's weird because it's at a certain angle you see it, which is very fucking weird. Okay, when I. What, yeah, okay. Maybe brute force it, I guess. Is there anything here I can do? Okay. So that. Okay, I need. Because those are off to the angle, and so the light's not reflecting on them because they're kind of at an angle. Sir. Yeah, I probably do need to climb a little bit. See? Nope. Got it. This game was a fucking announced that the PlayStation 4 thing. Announcement. So this game's been in development for almost like 4 years, if not more. Stand directly in front. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Not working for me. It would work if I was the light source. So that's happening when I'm perpendicular with it. So that one right there, I can see the scratches there. Or not perpendicular, adjacent or parallel with it. Yeah. Let's try climbing again. If not, we'll just move on to another area. Insane area we'll do with another time. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. Yeah, we might have to come back to another time. Let's try a couple brute forces. Let's try one brute force. If not, we will just move on. Unless I find something. No. No. Okay. Nah. We'll just move on. We'll move on. No, I'm not seeing any of the scratches. I mean, there's so much more area to explore, dude. There's like literally tons of area. I could walk over to that hill over there too. So don't worry. We should just keep this thing going. Unless I need a different perspective. Interesting. Go. Yeah, there's tons of more puzzles. We'll check out some more puzzles. I don't want to spend too much time on a puzzle. It gives me a headache. Is it an elevator? I don't even have a jump. No. Oh, here we go. Got a little puzzle here. The fuck? What is this asking of me? Weird. I've seen this puzzle before, but I don't... Maybe I'm at a different angle, maybe? I don't know. Pointing to where, though? I mean, is it pointing that way, or is it pointing that way? It's an equilateral triangle. So, it's all about perspective. I mean, it's pointing over there? I don't know. We'll see. If it was like a right triangle or something, it was a little bit easier to figure out what it's pointing at. That's locked. Okay. Getting stumped here a little bit. Okay. That's clearly not. Whew, we're getting fucking real deep into this shit. Here we are. There we go. Hold on, I needed some water. There we go. Jesus Christ, these are taking a toll on me. You kicked some fucking Tylenol too, holy shit. Okay, so that door opened up this right here. Okay. I'm thinking this, yeah? What the fuck? Oh, wait. What the fuck? Is going on here? Or is it? Oh, is this? No. I don't... Yeah, but, like, I can't just make a Tetris block right there and then... Like, that's what that shows, but I can't. I can't make one there, because I can't... Because that doesn't complete it. You go like this... I really don't know. Holy shit, dude. This is really stumping me. Like... Am I saying... Are you guys saying something I'm not? Would be three up. Yeah, the first part looks right, but like, how would this present itself? Like, I don't know. Okay. Go up. That? But then I can't complete it. Go back one. Go back what? This is so fucking crazy with a 20-second delay. Okay. We're catching up. Is it for... Okay. Okay. We're caught up. Okay, go up. Then to the bottom? Bottom corner? Went square. Okay. Yeah, if I try to do this, I can't complete it. Like, I can't do anything here. Okay, we're... Fucking YouTube plays fucking The Witness right here. Anything? I'm shutting it down. I'm going to the next puzzle. But like, I can't. Yeah, I can't make it. Or like, yeah. Go up three blocks now? Three blocks, okay. That? Shit. Okay. Fuck it. We're doing another one. Fuck this. Fuck this. This is too hard. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're going to do another one. Moving on. Up three? Shit. Okay. Okay. Fuck it. No. It's too late now. It's too late now. It's too late now. It's too late now. We'll come back later. We'll come back later. Okay. We'll check out this thing. Okay. Okay. We got a maze here. Hey, Carter. Welcome back. Warriors to my left. It's too late now, man. It's too late. Whoa! That's not scary. What? Oh my God. Shit, I don't want to start here. Oh. Okay, here we go. Did that work? Oh, what? I'm all fucking sort of confused right now. So I have to start at the bottom right. The fuck? That's where I started, I take it, yeah? But how do I... Yeah, that's lit. What's gonna happen if I... I'm so fucking confused right now. It doesn't seem to be a loose condition? Yeah, there it is. That's not right. Okay. Oh, I see it. Where was it again? Okay, it's right there. Okay. There we go. Got it. Ooh, I like this one. I really like this puzzle. Boom. Hey! And what do we got here? Oh, we got another one too. Okay, so where do we start? We start right here. Oh man, this is so fucking cool. Is this... what? Oh, whoa! Okay, I see what's going on here. C. So the top. Okay. So those two are black. Cool. Oh yeah, Nuketown. That's a pretty good stuff. Anything back here? Yep. That looks scary. Anything? Oop. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh Jesus fucking Christ! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, God damn it! Shit! Where's the start? Okay, the start is, So I'm thinking, this right here, maybe? Like, do these, and then that's just a straight line. Okay. Okay, well, we'll try this once and then fuck this game. Okay, so we'll go this way. Nope. That's never gonna get completed. Like, I don't understand. For. Four left, two up, four right, one up, four left. I don't get it. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Okay. Was this a shortcut, if possible? If you couldn't solve that? Maybe? Interesting, interesting, interesting. Let's go down this way. It's a random couch right here. Ooh, the perspective on this fucking, this boat is giving me a fucking headache. Is the water on the left higher than the water on the right? Because the water right here feels like it's right here, but then, like, it feels, like, really down low over there. Oh, no, not really. Gorgeous screenshot right there. Like, because there's no HUD or anything, like, everything is like a gorgeous scene. You don't have to worry about your heads-up display. So those are just lines. Is there just nothing here?
A shipowner was about to send to sea an emigrant ship. Huh. He knew that she was old and not well built at the first, that she had seen many seas and climes and often had needed repairs. Doubts had been suggested to him that possibly she was not seaworthy. These doubts preyed upon his mind and made him unhappy. He thought that perhaps he ought to have her thoroughly overhauled and refitted, even though this should put him at great expense. Before the ship sailed, however, he succeeded in overcoming these melancholy reflections. He said to himself that she had gone safely through so many voyages and weathered so many storms that it was idle to suppose she would not come safely home from this trip also.
Weird.
He would put his trust in Providence, which could hardly fail to protect all these unhappy families that were leaving their fatherland to seek for better times elsewhere. He would dismiss from his mind all ungenerous suspicions about the honesty of builders and contractors. In such ways, he acquired a sincere and comfortable conviction that his vessel was thoroughly safe and seaworthy. He watched her departure with a light heart and benevolent wishes for the success of the exiles in their strange new home that was to be. And he got his insurance money when she went down in mid-ocean and told no tales. What shall we say of him? Surely this, that he was verily guilty of the death of those families. It is admitted that he did sincerely believe in the soundness of his ship, but the sincerity of his conviction can in no wise help him, because he had no right to believe on such evidence as was before him. He had acquired his belief not by honestly earning it in patient investigation, but by stifling his doubts. And although in the end he may have felt so sure about it that he could not think otherwise, yet inasmuch as he had knowingly and willingly worked himself into that frame of mind, he must be held responsible for it.
I'm going to try this Clifford, one last time.
1874.
So there's a lot of audio logs in this game, but they're all tied to real-world stuff. So I'm going to do my last thing here. Fuck this, dude! Like, fuck this, dude! Like, what am I missing? Literally! What the fuck? I might have jumped ahead and not have seen the puzzle that kind of explains that. I'm missing something. So we're gonna go back a little bit. See if we could find some other puzzles like that. Because if I can find a puzzle, like the original puzzle of those Tetraminos, maybe I can, like, learn something from that. Okay, these are all closed. Okay, well, fuck! Wait. Okay. Let's check over here. Hey, XK Studios, please don't say that again. If you do, I will have to block you. Please don't. Is this locked anything? Did I remove it for everybody, or is that a personal thing? I'm just curious. Oh, here we go. If he advertises again, see here. What do we got here? We have one puzzle, but again, check this out. It's being blocked by a 3D... Oh, no, here we go. Okay, if anybody was curious, that remove stuff is permanent there. ZK Studios, please do not advertise. I don't want to, don't want advertising in my channel. Oh, fuck. Oh, my head. Fuck. What was I saying? Hush. Interesting. This... Okay. God, I could just sit here all fucking day and play, just like fucking just chill out and just enjoy the scenery. Wow, look at these gourds. Oh, we got a... Okay. Thing here. That might be a puzzle of some sort. What am I missing here? You guys seeing anything? If you can remind me what I was talking about, I could totally tell you what it was. Son of a bitch, what the fuck? What did I open up? I opened up these doors, yeah? Okay, these cables opened up that door. You know what? I'm gonna, try this. Oh, it's the leaf that's blocking it. Fuck you. Oh. Oh, okay. Different, different ways to solve it. Okay, cool. Yeah, if you do advertise, I'll give you one warning. And if you do, just a heads up. If you do ad, oh my God. Here we go. Is that? I love this fucking game, dude. Just the fucking, like, just the awareness and just, like, perspective. It's just so fucking crazy. Man, I just want to meet Jonathan Blow in real life. That fucker is goddamn fucking a genius. It's just, like, understanding about perspectives and all that stuff. Think it's, is it this one? What do you think? This one? No, it's not. It's or is it this one? Do we see anything here? I don't want to go too far. I think it's I think I see it. There we go. What? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Dude, Dude, this is it, yeah? Or... That has to be it. Oh, nah. Oh, I wonder if I have to, I think I know how to do this. This, maybe? No. There we go. Weird! I don't understand that. Why? Why that? This guy, what do you got? Yeah. Oh. That's cool. So that's, like a boop. Okay. That has to be like... And I can't clear that area too, yeah? So... Let's just, Okay, yeah. Ah, fuck. Ugh. Definitely need a new fucking chair. Hold on. I need to stretch my ears. The headset is, hurting a little bit. This is just really fucking hard. Okay, so that's... So what was it? Okay, it's right. So it's down... Down one, two, two, two? So that's to the right. Okay. Two, two, two. There we go. Cool. Sound design, everything in this game is fucking amazing. It just unlocks this room. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. And then we'll do it for the other side too, yeah? I take it? Wait. This lit up too, yeah? Where does that go? Okay, that goes up in there. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. God. Fucking amazing. You have to get it right pretty close because those can block the way too. Where does this start? Oh, no. There we go. There. 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 That seems to be a little bit harder trying to find the path. Oh, wait, nope. There we are. No! Holy fuck, check this out. Okay, so that's the plan, that's the pattern right there. So, what is that? Okay. Two to the left, two to the right, okay. Oh my god, that's crazy. Shit, you know what? Fuck. Okay, so two up, okay. Holy shit, dude. Is that tying into anything? Fuck, where's this one start? Because that one... Okay, so it's the one on... This is those things on the right, then. Because no two things are used more than once. Wait, it's missing... Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it! It's missing... I see it, I see it, I see it, dude. But... Go with that. Does it lock onto anything here? There's some... Do I just... Does it... Thank God it doesn't reset that. But yeah, like, it's still missing a gap, though. I'm still missing a gap. So there's nothing here. It's not helping that they're the same colors, too. It's really fucking crazy on me. There's too many, like, branches. So, like, is it going left? Is it going right? Is it... Like, they match up, but, like, they could be, like, false ones. No. Because I see this, but then what does this gap? And then where does this go... So okay, we'll call this branch A, branch A, branch A. So branch A and branch B, they don't connect. And so they branch off a little bit too. And then branch C right here, not really lining up, right here. This will be branch C. And again, where does this go? So we got A would connect to here, and then C would be, yeah. So A would connect to here, and then B would be right here. So they're still missing a gap at the bottom, and nothing. Nothing. Unless are we talking about, because that lines up, A lines up with a dot, and then B lines up with the exit, but how do you get? It's for the corners, okay. Yeah, the corners, got that. Yeah, I see C, but like, all the way to the right. But like, where do I? There's like still this there's still this gap right here. Do I use this or this? There's just too many angles. Am I using this section of it? Or this section? Yeah, I tried that. Like this? Yeah. I don't. There's just too many branches. Yeah, it's not that simple. It's not like that. Oh, wait a minute. Let me try something here. Nope. Yeah, but it's not a straight line though, dude. It's like there's just a branch here that goes off to here. There's this straight line. There's this straight line. There's straight lines. And again, like there's branches right here too. Like I don't understand. Do we start from here and then go here? Do I have to end up here maybe? Do I end up here? Hey, Carter. Because the B branch B is like pretty simple, but branch A branches out. It forks out. Do I take a left here? Do I take a right here? But then branch C has this too. Do I just keep on going? But then there's nothing connecting C to B. And I don't think there's a straight line. And I tried making it a straight line. I don't know. We'll fucking figure it out another time. Fucking hell. Actually, but I don't. I know what's going on with B, but I don't know what's going on with A. Is A A splinters off right here? So there's a branch right here. Does that go down, or you know, does? Does it go like this? Yeah. We'll do it another time. Yeah, well, we spent way too much time on that. Let's see if we can... what? Hey, Blake. Hey, Chewbacca. I'm fucking confused right now. What the fuck? Is this actually doing anything? This cable... okay. We're moving on. Good for you. Schoolwork is always good. Tell you the truth, I don't know how much more I can take. It's just like fucking... It's so fucking like tapping into that brain. Yeah, I've been going on for 2 hours and I just feel fucking drained. What about you guys? Holy shit. See anything here? God damn it. My head is just fucking like burning. Is that moving? It's perspective. Okay. Moving on. Yeah, I feel completely drained. But you know what? It's a good drain. It's not like fucking like playing a fucking shitty game. It's just like it's tapping that fucking brain right there. Look up. Because this is a good game. Nothing. But that's a good point, Hesh. Good idea to look up. Looking on the ground. What is that? It's a pump. Whoa, what do we got here? Okay, it's a bulb. I'm gonna have fucking, like, nightmares when I go to fucking go to bed. Yeah, calm down, Blake. No caps. Last warning on caps. No more caps. On the cabinet. Are you talking about the goblet? I can't interact with anything. Is there anything down there? Anything? Yeah, I can't interact with that. Sadly. I can only interact with puzzles. Let's find some more puzzles. What do we get out of here? Okay. Well, this is a fucking homage to fucking Myst, if I do say so myself. Okay, let's fucking rock and roll. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, this is fast travel, holy shit. Where are we? Huh. Chewbacca, this is the witness for PC. Wow, that's crazy. Let's go over here. Is this throttle? Fucking kick it up. Max. This is a fast travel. Holy shit, this is crazy. Dude, this game ceases to fucking amaze me. Throttle is this fucking... Oh my god. This is the throttle. It's a fucking puzzle. Yeah, to the Tetris. We're going fucking here to check if this Tetris works. God, this fucking game ceases to amaze me. Every fucking corner. What the fuck was that? Oh wow, it even tells me where I'm at. That's cool. It even shows you the... Oh my god. Cool, that's cool. Out of that. How did you get got quality on stream? Sorry, Chewbacca, you're gonna have to rephrase that a little bit. Oh my god, here's the start of the... Oh god, here's the Tetris ones. Let me see if I can... I'm gonna start at start here. Let's see the... Let's see if we can find the... I feel like this is the Tetris area. The Tetrominos. What? Oh, I stream, my upload is 5 megabits per second, so at 1080p. Again, it depends on what you're watching, too. Have fast internet upload? How the fuck do I get out of here? Does this actually go anywhere? Nope. So I might have to go back. Literally can't go anywhere. Yeah, I have to go back. I have to go back. Actually, let's check out this place. So Blake, this is a puzzle game. We're maze puzzles. So there's about over 700 puzzles on this island, and for the past 2 hours we've been trying to solve most of them. But I'll come back another time. Yeah, we're going to the harbor. We'll check that out. See if anything happened there. I want to know if that thing we interacted with was actually this or something else. Sailing takes me away. It might have been on you. I don't see a second message. Do I have a... Jesus Christ, what a gorgeous fucking game. Yeah, I think it was, but I don't think the boat was there. Announcement for what, AOS? Here we are. Yeah, it's this. Okay. Okay, we're gonna walk to the Tetris's instead of take the boat. Yeah. Okay. Cool. The hell are you talking about, Blake? I have no idea what you're talking about, man. What do I stream on? Chewbacca. No idea what you're talking about. Wait, did I check out this place? No, I didn't. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Oh, this is PC, man. This is PC. Wait, did I just activate the boat that it now comes back? Oh, wow, that is so cool. Cool. That's good to know. We're probably going to do maybe another 30 minutes or so. I'm kind of worn out from all these puzzles, and then my main guy helping me with puzzles sounds like he's pretty fucked up too. And we have more puzzles? Wait, what do we got here? Let's see here. I need to fucking do the what the fuck? Okay, that's locked. Anything in here? Okay, nope. Oh, we got a puzzle here. There we go. Nice classic puzzle. Cool. That's easy puzzles here. In Grand Theft Auto, you can't do multi-platform minigames. So that's... I'm fucking confused as hell. Okay. That's okay, Carter. Don't worry. If you're not feeling it. Okay. It's one. Okay. Shit, this is like really fucking hard trying to parse this. I think it's 2-1 or 2-2, 2-2. Fuck. So I think it's like, what is it? Okay, it's a step. Okay. And then up. And okay. Nope. The hell? Thanks, Blake. How the fuck did they do this? Oh, wait. No, I wonder. I wonder if they go straight up. God damn it. God damn it, that fucking leaf right there is fucking... Fuck you, leaf. Fuck you. Okay, I got this. I got this. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. You fucking kidding me? Bye, Carter. That's it! That was fucking it. Fuck this game. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, it's totally this. Or... Nope. Yeah, oh, no. Are we talking about... Is that... please, Blake, don't... What is that? Stupid vine stuff? Thanks, Turtle. Fuck. No, or is it this? Like, that's not gonna work. Guess we're moving on. Fuck. What about this? Is this anything? Is that anything? 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 Okay, okay, I got it, I think. We go like this? Nope. Where's the start? Is the start over here? Can I... A little confused by that. Nope. Okay. Let's see if we can get anything out of this. God, there's so much fucking shit packed into this game. It's crazy. Whoa. Okay. No. I've never heard of these guys. I mean, there's like a billion streamers, like, right now. Nobody knows anybody for serious, though. Avoid grass. Oh, wow. Okay, that's actually a smart idea. Let's go back. We'll go back. Fuck that. Avoid grass. Oh, my God. I didn't even notice that. That's a good one. Wow. Holy shit. Oh, wait, nope. It can't be avoid the grass. Nope. How the fuck can you not avoid the grass? It's impossible. You have to cross it. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. God damn it. And you do that one. And you come out there, because that's not grass. God damn it. Fuck! Okay, this is gonna be hard. I got this, guys. Okay. So, where's the exit? Am I the exit? Shit. Is this the exit, or is this the start? Yeah, I understand. Oh, wait, okay. Well, let's see. Okay, so... So, like, okay, so we're going to two. Okay, we go. One, two. And then to the right, then down, then, okay. Okay, I got this. Okay, so this is the exit. This is the exit, because you can see that, okay. It's not how it works, dude. Okay, so one, two, three, boom, boom, boom. Okay. Shit, this is really, trying to like map this in your brain. Try to map a three-dimensional object into a two-dimensional brain. Two dimensions is pretty fucking crazy. Okay, so we're gonna go up. One, two, three, four. To the left. One, two. Yeah, down two. Two. To the left. One. Back down. Okay, I got this. I don't have this. What the fuck am I doing? I know how to avoid the grass, but which way is the start? Oh, God, I got it. Is it this way? Fuck that. I need to find the Tetris ones! Fuck! How do you fucking do the Tetris? Okay, we need to find the Tetris ones. That's up here. I got it. Where's the Tetris ones? That's over here, yeah? Yeah, this looks like it. Here we go. Doing. Like, I don't know what's going on. Somebody explain to me, why is this working? I just had to stretch, sorry. Nope. There we go. What the fuck? So I'm outlining one, I guess? Or, okay. Yeah, but how do I do it here, then? Oh, no. Fuck. Because I can't do it here. Can't do it here. Oh, like that? No. Oh, I see it. 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 I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay. 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 There we go. There we go. Fuck yeah. Okay, well, that's fresh in my mind. I'm gonna go back to that one with the we got this, guys. We got this. We're going back. We're going back. We got this. We're going back. We got this fresh in my mind. I know how to do this. I know how to do this. Here we are, born to be kings. And ba 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 ba. Okay, it's fresh in my mind. 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 Fresh in my mind. We got this. We got this. We got this. I don't have it. I do not have it. Wait, nope. Oh, yep, nope, nope. Something like that. Okay, that's good. Do we do it like that, maybe? Nope. Okay, so that's good. That, the left one is good. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Up three, side one, down three. Yeah, I got that. Okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Keep it going, keep it going. Okay, okay, okay. Do I do like that? I don't know. It's fucking. I don't know. Okay, first L. Yeah, that one's easy. And then up three and to the right. I can't go to the right. Wait, are you talking about like this? Oh. Are you talking about that? No. Okay, we... Bottom out. Okay, this is good. This is good. Okay, bottom well to first. Okay. Okay. Up three. Fuck it. Fuck it. No, no. We're going back. We're going back to the other ones. We're gonna learn some more on these Tetris ones. Fuck it. Fuck it. It's taking too long. Brain. Literally burned a fucking 4,000 calorie lunch. I need to learn. I need to go back and figure this shit out again. I'm missing something. Go right. Oh. Okay. So we go out of here. Okay. Okay. That's good. Okay. Okay. We got this. We got this, guys. We're gonna learn about tetrominoes. Okay. So like that. Like that? I don't get it. So if it was... So yeah, so I'm what I'm doing here is good. Not like that. Okay, so the left and right are fine. Let's see. We need these Tetris ones are fucking hard as shit. Like this, maybe? Up one on the second one. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this. Okay. Catch up, catch up. This will be the last. Make the one on the bottom. Okay. I think it wants me to make it right here in the middle. Are you talking like right there? Up there by two. Okay, 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 okay. Shit, dude. This is riveting content. Up one, three over. Wait, what? Yeah, but I did this and it didn't work. Yeah. No. Yeah, it doesn't work. Or maybe... like this? No. Yeah, fuck it. We're moving on. We're moving on. I guess I don't know. I'm gonna look up some other strategies. We're gonna skip the Tetris ones. These Tetris ones are like fucking just they're too much. They're way too fucking much, dude. Like I'm spending way too much time. We're gonna move on. It's just too much. It's too much. Thanks, Blake. Thanks. Yeah, I know. It's riveting. That's why I'm like, your comment, like, yeah, this is stupid. This is stupid. I'm wasting my time. Okay. No, it looks like a dead end. Oh. We'll make left here. Okay, so there's nothing out there. They are super confusing. It's like, you have... oh, whoa, okay. You're like, okay, is this a puzzle? Is this a puzzle? Okay, I got it, guys. This is a puzzle right there. No, my God. Yeah, just wait a few days. I'll probably come back probably tomorrow. Oh, what is this? What's going on? I'm seeing puzzles. What is this? What the fuck? The fuck? Holy shit! What the fuck? I'm scared, everybody. Where is that? Oh my God. I think that's up here. Hello? Shit. Hello? Anything I'm missing here? Where's that shadow, though? Oh, there it is. Nothing. Okay. And we might wrap it up after that. It's getting pretty heavy duty right now. We're closing it. We're just past the 3 hour, 3 hour mark. And so, it's so draining. Can I get a, everybody raise your hand if you're drained. Holy fuck. Is this anything? No. Is this anything? Jesus Christ. We'll check out this area. Whoa. That transition of the gradient of the walls was pretty cool. Fuck? Like how there's just a random hand there. Man, I really have actually checked out a lot of things. Whoa. Cool. What? Interesting. Do I have to unlock more puzzles, I think? I think I have to unlock more puzzles. Huh. The fuck, man? This is creepy. Eerie. Okay, that's not it. Where's that cable go, though? There's a slight hum. Let's see here. I've tried to check out the maze. I can't pass that. I can't get up there. I can't pass the Tetris. That might be it then. That might be it for the stream. I think everybody needs a break after that. Holy shit. Fuck. Maybe I'll look up some strategies or something. Oh god, holy shit, dude. Ugh, fuck, I need a stretch too. Holy crap. Okay. I want to thank AOS and Hesh for sticking in there with me. I know it's really hard to transition, to try to tell, like, okay, go up, or go left, go right, when we're on a 20-second delay. Don't think I can do about that. I want to thank Redbeard for stopping in. I wonder if he's still here. If you're still here, see you later. I want to thank Turtle. Anybody else in the chat, shout out easily. Thanks, Blake, even though you came in kind of late. Thanks. I always like seeing people, new people. Looks like a new, fresh place. Thanks, Turtle. But yeah, this is The Witness. I might keep on going. I definitely, it's one of those games where you come back and you will, like, you need some decompressing is what they call it. It's just like, ooh. It's a little bit nuts. And all that stuff. So, without further ado, shout out to everybody. If you're watching this right now live, make sure to follow me. On Twitter at fuck. I can barely even fucking talk right now. Follow me on Twitter at Caboose967 for latest updates and all that stuff. And then subscribe. Make sure to subscribe. If you're watching the archive, you can like, comment, subscribe too. So YouTube does streaming. When you do YouTube streaming, anything under 8 hours is archived. So if you ever missed anything, you can always go back and rewatch all the greatest hits, like when I opened up the first door, or when we spent like 5 hours, or when I fucking blew my mind away. Anyways, without further ado, thanks for watching. You guys have a wonderful day. Bye.